it's time to talk about the money. Income. How much money do we actually get? Video number 25. Let's draw my favorite diagram and we'll focus on these two parts of income. 44% and 20%. Let's remember our binary steps. We have 7 binary steps. 300,000 PV, 700,000 PV, 1.5 million PV, 2.4 million PV, 6 million PV, 20 million PV, and 50 million PV. You receive multipliers 5 or 15, 30, 60, 90, 150, 250, 300. And as I told you, the approximate value of a multiplier is $4. So if you multiply this by 4, it's 20, it's 60, 120, 240, 360, 600, 1000, and 1200. So this is approximate amount that you can earn on a daily basis by matching binary steps. And if you want to calculate how much money you can earn if you match a certain binary step per month, you can multiply this by 26. Because on average, you can match 26 binary steps per month. Now, we'll take a look how much money a certain master earns on practice, not in theory. So we already covered that we have 7 masterships. So sales master, diamond master, Sharon Rose master, star master, royal master, crown master, and imperial master. So this 44% is divided for all the partners via these binary steps. And how is multiplier calculated? So multiplier equals 44% of total income, of total PV that goes globally, is divided by all the amount of multipliers that all partners in the world achieve. And we say it approximately equals $4. Varies from time to time, from country to country. We can see that there is some kind of proportion that stays in a certain approximate balance. Because the more multipliers we have, the more amount of income we have. And the good point here is that we all participate in global distribution of PV, in global distribution of income. Why it is very important to understand? Because sometimes people become sad when they get to know when you match the binary step, all amount of your group PV that exceeds required amount is zeroed on the next day. And some people get sad thinking, oh, my group sales went to nowhere and it is very bad. Actually, nothing goes to nowhere. Everything goes to the global pool of total PV. And the more PV is zeroed, the more PV exceeds the required amount, the higher becomes the multiplier. And why it is very important and why this is very good? Because when you start, when you match these kind of binary steps, it is almost impossible for you to get too much of the exceeding amount of group PV. But when you climb the mastership ranks and when you grow and your structure becomes bigger and bigger, the more and more amount of group PV is dedicated to distribution. What I'm trying to say is the more group PV exceeds the required amount for a certain binary steps, the higher becomes the multiplier. And that way, the higher your rank, the more you help other people who just start in this business. So these systems allow beginners to earn more, to make this multiplier bigger. In other words, if all your exceeding amount of PV stayed on your account and every day continued from this point forth, the multiplier would not be around $4. It would be much, much less. But fortunately, we don't need to know this because we have this good system. So love it. And back to our question. So how much money does sales master earn? So in order to become a sales master, you need to achieve 2.5 million group PV. And if you calculate this via binary steps, you can say that the sales master should match approximately 8 binary steps per qualification period. For 8 binary steps, he will receive $480. So you can say if a sales master matches his mastership 2 times per month, both qualification periods, he will earn twice this amount, around this much. For reaching this bonus, sales masters receive around 10% of total PV. Because there are always a lot of sales masters, this amount stays almost equal. It equals around $400. So also multiplied by 2, it's $800. So we say that a sales master who matches his rank twice per month should earn around $2,000 approximately. So it could be less, it could be more. Some sales master earn around $4,000, some earn around $1,000. It all depends on the amount of the binary steps that you match during your month. In this case scenario, we match only 16 binary steps, so 16 days from 26 days. And in this case, you receive $1,760. So Diamond Master, how much money does Diamond Master earn? So because you need to have 2 sales masters on your left leg, on your right leg, theoretically, Diamond Master can achieve the minimum group sales of 7.5 million PV. That means that Diamond Master probably will match around 10 binary steps of this level. So if a Diamond Master matches at minimum 10 steps of this level, he will achieve around $1,200. And if we multiply this by 2, it's around $2,400 per month. The mastership bonus, 5% of the income is divided via Diamond Masters and all the ranks upper. That means that the 5% of total PV is divided throughout everyone. This amount equals around $700. So if we multiply this by 2, it equals $1,400. So if you combine this, it equals around $3,800. So we say that the Diamond Master should earn $4,000 or more. So Diamond Master can earn much more, up to $8,000 and even more. So $4,000, it's kind of minimum amount the Diamond Master should receive if he matches his mastership twice per month. Want to know how much Sharon Rose Master earns? Let's get to it. So Sharon Rose Master, in theory, can have 22.5 million of group PV. So you can say that in this case, Sharon Rose Master should match around 10 binary steps of this level. And it equals $3,600 multiplied by 2, because we have 2 qualification periods. It's $7,200 for your general commission. And for your mastership bonus, Sharon Rose Masters also receive amount from this, which Diamond Master receive as well, and 2% of total sales, of total PV, is distributed via Sharon Rose Masters and everybody who's upper. It's around $2,000. Multiplied by 2, it's $4,000. So on average, the minimum amount of money the Sharon Master receives is around $11,200. But usually, when a Sharon Rose Master matches his rank twice, he receives $15,000 or more. Sharon Rose Master can get up to $25,000 per month. So it depends on your binary steps, right? The next one is a Star Master rank. Star Master usually matches around 10 binary steps of level 5. It's around, usually, on average, at minimum. It's $6,000 multiplied by 2. It's $12,000 for binary steps. As for the mastership bonus, Star Master receive 1.5%, also distributed via all the upper ranks. And Star Master receives around $5,000 to $6,000 multiplied by 2. Let's say it's $12,000 as well. So the minimum amount of money Star Master should get I will take the violet one. It's $24,000. It's getting more and more interesting, right? But some Star Masters can receive up to $35,000 and even more. So depending on the binary steps that they match. But this is the amount that the Star Master should get on minimum, on average, if he matches his rank twice per month. We'll skip Royal Master and Crown Master because I'm not there yet. But we'll cover the Imperial Master because this guy is the most interesting one. Let me say one more thing that maybe is not very clear from here. How these percents are distributed. This structure shows that every rank starting from Sharon Rose Master receives the same bonus that the previous rank receives, plus a new one. Imperial Master for the Mastership bonus receives all the money that the Crown Master gets, plus Imperial Master bonus, which equals 0.3% of total PV. And if we say that today we have approximately around 200 million US dollar sales, and our income cannot exceed half of this amount, so our PV equals at maximum this. If we calculate 0.3% from this monthly sales, we have $300,000 or $150,000 per period, because this is per month and this is per qualification period. And there are 7 Imperial Masters in total. The interesting part here is that not all Imperial Masters match their ranks on a monthly basis. So sometimes there are 2, sometimes there are 3, sometimes there is only 1 Imperial Master. So let's say only 1 Imperial Master matches his rank, then he receives all this money. It could be around $200,000 per qualification period, which is multiplied by 2 and it equals $400. How cool is that? Considering a general commission bonus, Imperial Master of course has the maximum amount of general commission, which is, if we multiply this by 26, it's around $30,000. So we can see that the general commission is actually will be similar for these ranks as well. So usually Royal Master also receives the same amount. Royal Master, Crown Master, Imperial Master usually receives the same amount of money via general commission. But the Mastership bonus varies deeply. And Imperial Master is the most interesting rank because this amount of money you receive via Mastership is limited but not really limited, if you know what I mean. Because the more the company grows, the bigger becomes the revenue and the bigger becomes this bonus. We can say that Imperial Master right now at maximum, not on average, but at maximum, can earn around $430,000 per month. How cool is that? Maybe some of you are wondering, what about the limit? What about the limit of income that we heard of, about $50,000? This limit is conditional because if you deduct all the taxes, actually the Royal Master and Crown Master in Korea will receive around $50,000. That is true. But Imperial Master will receive more. He'll receive, in this case, if we get at maximum, around $200,000. But what if there are 4 Imperial Masters match their ranks? Then this amount will get close to this amount. So there is a limit, but it is not really straightforward and you need to understand it. This is how much money you actually earn in a company. Also, based on an annual income, there are leaders club in a company. This bird specifies that I am part of the leaders club of Global International Leaders Club of Atomy. In order to join this leaders club, you need to earn more than $100,000 per year. So we entered leaders club while we were Sharon Rose Masters. We were earning around $9,000 per month back then. It took us 1.5 years of work to get there. Please, if you have any questions left, write them down in the commentary section down below. Subscribe to our channel, press the like button, and get to the Leaders Club as fast as we did. Good luck to you all.